guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. Special thanks to my Patreon members, especially Ethan Kockmod. Without you, these flights would not be possible. Feel free to check out my other videos, hit that like button, and look for the flight request form in the description to make a flight request of your own. If you'd like to get a flight done quicker, become a Patreon and yours will go straight to the top. Thanks. Happy flying.
Boarding requested. Do you want to board crew? Pilots boarding starting. Crew boarding starting.
San Francisco cleared to delivery. United 217, type Airbus A319, IFR to Vancouver, ready to copy.
United 217 is cleared to Vancouver Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climate maintained altitude 6000. Departure frequency is 134.5. Squawk 3216.
United 217 cleared to Vancouver Airport is filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 6000. Departure on 134.5, squawk 3216.
United 217, correct. Contact ground on 121.8.
Your crew has boarded. Passengers boarding starting.
morning. Thank you.
Good evening, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm doing good.
Thank you.
2267, wind 267 at 12, visibility greater than 20 miles, sky condition, few clouds at altitude 5000, temperature 172.7, altimeter 3017, ILS, runway 19er left visual, runway 19er right visual, runway 20 visual, runway 21 visual, runway 22 right visual, runway 22 left visual, runway 23 visual, runway 24 visual, runway 25 right visual, runway 25 left visual,
barometer set.
Visual, runway 27 right visual, runway 27 left ILS, runway 28 right and visual, runway 28 left. Landing and departing, runway 19er left. San Francisco clearance delivery, United 18907, ready to copy IFR clearance to Los Angeles. United 18907 is cleared to Los Angeles Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climb is maintained altitude 12000. Departure frequency is 134.5 squawk 4024. United 18907 cleared to Los Angeles Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climb and maintained altitude 12000. Departure on 134.5 squawk 4024. United 18907, correct contact ground on 121.8.
Captain, we are ready for pushback. Departure checks completed. Bypass pin inserted.
San Francisco clearance delivery, United 837 Heavy, ready to copy IFR clearance to Narita.
United 837 Heavy. Navitat Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climb and maintain altitude 10,000. Departure frequency is 134.5 squawk 0315.
United 837 Heavy cleared Narita Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climb and maintain altitude 10,000. Departure
locking
on 134.5 squawk 0315.
United 837 Heavy correct contact ground on 121.8.
Release parking brakes, please. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
San Francisco clearance delivery, Delta 1420 is type Boeing 757 IFR to Detroit Metro, ready to copy. Delta 1420 is cleared to Detroit Metro Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climb and maintained altitude 900,000. Departure frequency is 134.5 squawk 3157. Delta 1420 cleared to Detroit Metro Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climb and maintained altitude 900,000. Departure on 134.5 squawk 3157. Delta 1420, correct contact ground on 121.8.
set parking brakes. Waiting your confirmation for a good engine start.
Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
8-9 or 7. Taxi holding point for runway 19 or right. We can taxiway Alpha, Bravo, Golf, Alpha, Juliet, Bravo, Echo. Contact tower at 127.675 when ready.
Taxi, short runway 19 or right, using taxiway Alpha, Bravo, Golf, Alpha, Juliet, Bravo, Echo, United, 18-9 or 7.
Barometer set.
Citation 0, Papa Tango, hold position, caution to departing Boeing 757. Citation 0, Papa Tango, hold position, caution to Airbus A319, on final.
Hold position, Citation 0, Papa Tango. Precision, Redwood 755.
Redwood 755.
San Francisco ground, Southwest 36th Street with information, Bravo. Request taxi, ISR.
Southwest 36th Street, taxi holding point for runway 19 or right. Same taxiway, Alpha, Echo. Contact tower on 127.675 when ready.
Roger, Redwood 755. Taxi holding point for runway 19 or right via taxiway, Alpha, Echo. Southwest 36th Street. Ground, Redwood 84 with information, Bravo. Request taxi, IFR.
Redwood 84, taxi holding point for runway 19 or right. Via taxiway, Alpha, Echo. Contact tower at 127.675 when ready.
Knots. V1. Rotate. Positive rate. Gear up.
San Francisco Tower, United 892, heavy, 8 miles southeast, inbound ILS, runway 28, right approach. United 892, heavy, San Francisco Tower, continued approach, runway 28, right, altimeter 2017. United 18907, contact NorCal departure on 134.5. United 892, heavy, cleared to land, runway 28, right. 134.5, United 18907.
NorCal.
V2 plus 10.
1897 is at 1200, climbing altitude 12000. United 1897, northbound departure, roger, altimeter 3017. United 1897, turn right, heading 245, proceed on course, climb and maintain altitude 12000. Turn right, heading 245, resume all navigation, climb and maintain altitude 12000.
Flaps
United
up.
1897. United 1897. Contact northbound departure on 135.1. Two 135.1. United 1897. Good day. Northbound departure. United 1897 is climbing through 2600 for altitude 12000.
Slats retract.
Roger. Altimeter 3018.
Auto flight.
climb and maintain flight level 250.
Climb and maintain flight level 250, United 1897.
Barometer set.
Thank you.
with control room 127, decimal 4-5.
Contact Oakland, control on 127, decimal 4-5, United 18987. Thanks for the help. Bye. Oakland, control, United 18987 is at flight level 225, climbing flight level 250.
United 18987, Oakland, control, roger. Southwest Street 6th Street, turn left heading 095, descend flight level 190. Southwest Street 6th Street, turn left heading 095, climb and maintain flight level 310.
Turn left, heading 095, climb flight level 310, Southwest 36th Street.
contact Oakland Control on 126.9er.
Over to 126.9er, Southwest 36 Street. Thanks, bye-bye.
Barometer set.
124.15, JetBlue 4475.
Los Angeles, control Eagle Flight 3615, visit flight level 264, descending flight level 810. Eagle Flight 3615, Los Angeles, control, roger.
Southwest 363,
contact Los Angeles control point 125.8. Over to 125.8, southwest 363. Bye-bye. Turn left heading 100, descend and maintain 7,800. Eagle flight 3615.
Contact Los Angeles control on 132.85.
over 2132.85, United 18975. Los Angeles Control, United 18907, is at 17600, descending altitude 13000.
United 18907,
Los Angeles Control, roger, altimeter 29907.
Southwest 36 Street, descend and maintain altitude 15000. Allegiant 131, turn left heading 025, resume on navigation.
Turn left heading 025, proceed on course, Allegiant 131. Descend and maintain altitude 15000. Southwest 36 Street.
United 18907, contact SoCal, approach on 120.4.
Barometer set.
2120.4, United 18907, goodbye. SoCal, approach, United 18907, is at 14500, descending altitude 13000.
United 18907, SoCal, approach, roger. Altimeter
2939.9. United 18907. Contact Joshua and approach on 124.55. Contact Joshua and approach on 124.55. United 18907. Thanks for the help. Bye. Joshua and approach. United 18907. With you.
United 18907. Joshua and approach. Roger. Altimeter 3000.
United 18907, descend 9400. Descend 9400. United 18907.
Joshua departure, Nighthawk 1, cut F-117, 1 mile south of Palmdale, request flight following.
Nighthawk 1, Joshua departure, squad 2173.
Squad 2173, Nighthawk 1.
Nighthawk 1, radar contact 2 miles southwest at Palmdale, 3900. Altimeter 3001. United 18907, please expedite your descent to 9400. United 18907, turn right heading 125, descend and maintain 9400. Turn right heading 125, descend and maintain 9400. United 18907.
Copy. Nighthawk 1.
Nighthawk 1. Contact Joshua approach on 126.1.
126.1. Nighthawk 1.
United 18907. Contact SoCal approach on 125.5. 125.5 for United 18907. SoCal approach, United 18907 with you.
United 18907, SoCal approach, roger. Altimeter 3000. United 18907, turn right heading 160. JetBlue 447, contact SoCal approach on 135.4. United 18907, turn right heading 160, descend and maintain 7800.
5.4 JetBlue Northport 7. Goodbye. Turn right, heading 160. Descend and maintain 7,800. United 1897.
Slats extended. Flaps 5.
United 1897, descend and maintain 5,500. Descend 5,500. United 1897.
Thank you.
2500.
Gear down. Flaps 15. VREF plus 15, flaps 25. Flaps 30. VREF plus 5.
ILS runway
24
right approaching.
Verizon Air 43 Los Angeles.
VREF.
Tower. Continue runway 24 right. Altimeter 2998.
Flaps 40.
Approach runway 24 right. Verizon Air 43.
Thank you.
cleared to land. Runway 2, warp right. United 18907.
Los Angeles Tower, southwest 1269 miles east inbound. ILS. Runway 2, warp right approach.
Southwest 1269 Los Angeles Tower. Continue. Runway 2, warp right. Altimeter 3001. Southwest 1269 cleared to land. Runway 2, warp right. Follow Boeing 727 on final.
Clear to land. Runway 2, warp right. Southwest 1269.
Approaching minimums. Minimums.
Thrust available. Eighty knots. 60 knots.
18907, contact ground on 121.65. 121.65, United 18907, goodbye. Horizon Air 443, clear. Los Angeles ground, United 18907, request taxi to stand.
United 18907, taxi to stand 201, using taxiway to Lum Echo, Echo 15.
Taxiing to stand 201, via taxiway to Lum Echo, Echo 15. United 18907.
Bravo 12, using taxiway Whiskey Echo Delta 10 Delta. taxiing to Scan Bravo 12 via taxiway Whiskey Echo Delta 10 Delta Southwest 1269.
Los Angeles, round Southwest 617, with information, Mike, request taxi IFR.
Southwest 617, taxi holding point for runway 24, left via taxiway Delta 8, Echo Victor, contact tower on 133.9 when ready.
Taxi holding point for runway 24, left via taxiway Delta 8, Echo Victor, Southwest 617.
Requested. Passenger's bus is coming.
On the pond line, heavy with information, Mike. Request taxi IFR. On the pond line, heavy taxi holding point for runway 25. Right via taxiway, Charlie 3 Bravo. Contact tower on 133.9 when ready. Taxi holding point for runway 25. Right using taxiway, Charlie 3 Bravo. On the pond line, heavy. Los Angeles Lounge, Dynasty 6 Heavy, request taxi to stand. Dynasty 6 Heavy, taxi to stand 110 via taxiway Yankee, Echo Quebec Delta. Taxiing to stand 110 via taxiway Yankee, Echo Quebec Delta. Dynasty 6 Heavy.